Business Link is where I come for every new project that I'm starting. Jean-Jacques sees me every time and he can guess that you're starting something new. That's why you're here today. So that's the connection between me and Business Link. But most importantly, in 2012, there was the pilot project for Immigrant Entrepreneurship, which I was fortunate to be a guest speaker for that program. That disappeared after a year. And luckily, I think this is catching up that momentum to support business entrepreneurs like myself who have come from a background where if you think of an idea, the next day you go out, open it, and wait for people to come. Unlike in Canada where you open, you don't stay there, you come and talk to everybody in the room, network, hustle, Facebook, Twitter, everything you can do to get out there and get the word out. Traditionally, I like standing where those gentlemen are behind the camera, not in front of the camera, but as a writer, of course, you like to be behind the scene and watch everybody from the distance. Today is interesting to be in front of the camera. And I like this aspect of this program a lot because it's what we really need in the immigrant community. There is, up to today, I think the networks I built from 2012 and 2010 when I went through a similar program was exactly those networks that I use today. I still come to Jean-Jacques and Business Link all the time. I still go to Micro Business all the time to meet Jim. Those same people are almost like ongoing contacts forever. It doesn't stop. So that is what a program like this brings, that one-on-one contact and the opportunity to establish a network. So something like that, then now where do you start? Where do you jump in? Then I started a session online, then I found Business Link. Then now I saw, okay, if you want to start this kind of business, at the moment I was looking at doing a consultancy for environmental businesses. So I was looking at that and the question is, how do I get clients? Who is going to trust me to consult them? Where do I register my business? Where do I go for networking? Where do I meet other entrepreneurs like the group, the wonderful group today who have that burning desire to do something? So all these questions were in my mind and there is a need. As opposed to back home, you want the business, you open and you wait for everybody to come. The system here is different. You start, like well, from a marketing perspective, of course. You start and you go out and bring in people. You don't sit down and wait for them to come.